should listen to the letter again.
Thank you.
What'd you find? Greg? What?
The place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
You sure? You're looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. Could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Ever have any plants in this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files. Turn around.
Fighting one more time, we'll weaken the hull for you.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a gun.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this, I'll work it out.
Let's get on to more.
Let's find somewhere more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got? Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. It's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipiens. We will receive.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Okay.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas.
Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace. And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. It's fine, Boris. Get the hell out of the show. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste,
okay? No tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sale?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda!
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? It's race Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, it's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work for 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Fair guys.
Suppose I can live with that. Yeah, sure. Your 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. Any of you ever cross me?
Jesus, that's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
I want to find out.
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here? The lighthouse. Marcus said the boat is right under the lighthouse. Rafe, I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
The window. Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up.
It's a clean house. All right, we need to catch up with Rick.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. Good point.
Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
No, we
Just have it your way.
Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, call me.
I'll find it.
All right.